really got it. I don't think that I can get over all of my problems. I've been thinking, who the fuck am I to disagree? I heard I'm pretty dope, so I guess I got to oblige inside. I've been plotting on the way that we could elevate. A mess, I could attract with your skill, I never hesitate. I put a lot of time into the crap to make it resonate. I regulate with repetition, I could be the greatest. But ever me a logical, the other have a later. Practice all the patience that I got in my attendant mind. I minimize the ignorance, so in a minute I make it relatable. Elevate the negativity at all costs. Trying to find my way, I'm feeling so lost. Find me in the zone, I got to focus. But that can be an issue, I'm addicted to the work. It's all I ever want to do, pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for and need a more than pity. Many minuscule opinions picking apart the immaculate, happily apathetic, and naturally authentic. The sentence is sentimental, like the words are just a piece of my soul. I transcend it to the artist that I want to be. I demonstrate my dominance, a derelict with dialect. My etiquette is excellence. I dedicate my all to this. I solemnly swear it. I serenade with selections of different cadences to kill it. Really invested in this. And anyone that wants the truth that we present to be identified, I live a meager life. I'm motivated by progression. Cause a year ago, nobody paid attention to the getting. I'm persistent with the effort. I can make my declaration dedicated to the devil. Made definitely concerned that I prefer to be a purist. I purchased all of the verses. Only way to get it off of my chest. Throw a lot of it. So proud of myself and privately polish them off. I punish with powerful poems. Composed a dope creation. Case in point, I'm standing in proven and I need to dream. I used to be infatuated. And now it's just reality. I'm managing my temperament. My time to capitalize is an infinite. The wisdom I'm attaining from trying to effort is priceless. I pride myself on putting the music before my sanity. Send you a lullaby with alliteration and empathy. The lack of recognition is starting to fuel my energy. You know you made it when you receiving hate from an enemy. Your relevance was never an option. Here's a synopsis that I'm knocking out whoever you considering the king. I kick them off the throne I wanted. I'ma take it as my property and probably prepare to go to war with any challenger. Battling kind of singers, people chant for me to finish it. Reminiscing other legends that left remarkable legacies. I said it, I'm ahead of my time. I am. You could never understand the headspace I'm in. I live in a writing about it, giving a lyrical ballad, working to find out the balance, dealing with every challenge, but it's a struggle meticulously adjusting my train of thought to be positive, transformed to a phoenix. And we just trying to give you something you remember, we the illest nigga, don't ever forget it, loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember, we the illest nigga, don't ever forget it, loud. And we just trying to give you something you remember, we the illest.